Hello again. This is just a short video to try and power up this little blowtorch. It's made by a guy called Gustav Bartel. Relatively old, I would imagine. It's called the Little Wonder Torch. Made in Germany. It's got GB on the side there, but that's Gustav Bartel's initials, not a UK connection, I suppose. Very, very solidly made. Very, very thick brass. It has the filler cap here at the back. And there's a... see if I can get it open. I don't know if you can see that. There's a very thick wick in there. I've dropped the filler cap. Right, on the end of the filler cap there's a release valve for the pressure. There's no pump on this, it's self-pressurizing, so you just heat up the nozzle here and the heat works back into the tank and pressurizes it. Now this here is this is leaking, and the last thing you want with petrol is to leak. By the way, it does work on petrol and not mess. So I had the valve open, that's why it was leaking. It does work on petrol, which I don't like to use very much. It's so flammable in here. I've got a nice fire extinguisher all ready to go. I hope this doesn't turn out to be a more entertaining video than I planned. Anyway, let's get down to it. It has a cup here for Metz. Now to do that, obviously you have to tip the whole thing on its back. Now these little handles here are obviously quite useful once it gets going to use as a handle. They're relatively cool. But they also double up as a stand. Let's make sure I do shut this down this time so we don't get that leak again. And tip it up on its back. Let's try filling. That's petrol, this is Metz. Let's try filling this up. A bit of Metz, not too much. And setting it alight. Let's try switching the light off now and see if you can see that. We need to heat up the whole nozzle this isn't going to go out of control. Thank you. Warming up there. Probably could do with another burn. It needs to be. I don't want to put too much Metz in here because it does flare up with this thing. I just want to make sure it's nice and hot. Very solid piece of kit, this thing. The thing is, you really have to keep the nozzle so clean. Now, having preheated that, we should now be in a position to light the burner. It will build up pressure. It's early days yet, it takes a while to probably needs a bit more. I'd like a blue flame, but I haven't really got a very blue flame out of it yet. I'd like to see a blue flame like that. Shut off. What I like to do is blow it out first, then release the pressure. I don't like to have a flame around when I do this because there's fumes coming out the back. Well, thanks for watching. There it is.